Hi everyone, today we're going to study the chapter number 7 of class 8, that is hydrogen. This is very important chapter. Let me learn basic first. So the symbol of hydrogen is H. So the formula is H2 of hydrogen. Okay, the valence of hydrogen is 1, atomic number is 1, and atomic mass is 1.0079 AMU. AMU means atomic mass unit. So let me read the introduction. So the hydrogen is the lightest of all the element known to the mankind. Okay. The gas was first prepared by Robert Boyle. In which year? In year 1672. Ernie Candavish studied the property of hydrogen. Who discovered? Discovered by Robert Boyle and studied by Ernie Candavish in 1776. And called inflammable gas. As Ernie Candavish studied, he named as inflammable gas. He named hydrogen as inflammable gas due to the combustible in nature. In 1783, Leverstor named the gas as hydrogen, meaning the water producing. Okay, hydra means water, generation means producing. Occurrence of hydrogen. Hydrogen occurs in both the free state and in the combined state. Hydrogen is the most abundant element in the universe. The outer atmosphere, the sun and the star is made up of hydrogen. Okay. On the earth, free hydrogen occurs in very small quantities, mainly in the volcanic gases. Hydrogen is an important consequence of several compounds like water, acids, alkaline, organic compound, etc. So, acids, alkaline, organic compound all contains the hydrogen. In water, 70% more hydrogen will be there. Okay. In earth, 70% of the water is there. Acid, alkaline, petroleum, natural gas, etc. are all contains hydrogen. Hydrogen is one of the main component of organic compound. Organic compound means what? Organic compounds are carbon compounds. Okay. In the next chapter, we are going to study about carbon. Okay. Today, hydrogen is widely seen in the mass fuel in of future, when there will be no petroleum or coal gases acting as a fuel. So in future there will be no petroleum or coal gases, right? So at that time hydrogen will play a vital role. Okay, without hydrogen no sunlight. Okay, no heat only. Okay, preparation of hydrogen, very important topic in this chapter. So as you know, the principal source of hydrogen in the earth is water, because 70% of the earth is made up of water. So water is made up of hydrogen. How? H2O. H2O, hydrogen is there, right? Water is made up of hydrogen, right? So in earth, 70% of hydrogen is there. So if we do chemical reaction to this water, hydrogen can come. How we can do? Let me study in this process. By electrolysis of water. Electrolysis means passing the electricity to water. If you pass the electricity, one chemical reaction is going to happen. So see here, H2O, we pass electric current, it split into H2 and O2. That's the chemical reaction happen. Just give an electric current to the water, you're going to get H2O and O2. So only laboratory we can do, not in the home current. Okay. Hydrogen is collected in the cathode and the oxygen is collected in the anode. So see here, we're going to take water. Here one cathode will be there, and here cathode is there, here anode is there. Cathode means negative terminal, anode means positive terminal. So cathode, anode, if we give electricity in anode side, oxygen will be there, in hydrogen will be in negative side. Okay, this method of hydrogen preparation is in large scale, means we can prepare a lot. Addition of an acid to water makes it good conductor of electricity. So if you add acid to and water, it makes the good conductor of what? Electricity. I'm going to stop till here. I'm going to continue electrolysis and related terms in the next part of video. Like, share and subscribe to our channel.